Okay, the last set was, what was it, a razor. $40 headset, cheapo. But problem is, everything I'm going to test today, again, was for Xbox only. I'm running this on everything today on PS5. Until notice, every day I'll run PS5 only. In fact, if you see it on tape or on YouTube, I don't see how it got there unless it was PS5. The Xbox claim to fame of being able to record your shit doesn't work 99% of the time, and if it does, you cannot not record game chat. So I quit using the Xbox Series X a month or so ago and started playing this from scratch. I've been playing this on everybody knows anything of my shit, knows I'd started this game the day it came out on gaming PC until gaming PC caught fire with this game. Anyway, sorry for the voice. Switched over to Xbox One X, the precursor to the Series X, I think 2017, and played it on that for a while. Ranked up to max as high as I could go, high as you can get, and then about a month ago started on the PlayStation 5 for the first time, when finding out you could record game chat and capture that without a capture card or anything. Anyway, this is probably going to be a fail, even worse than the other one. This is a HyperX. I think it was 30 or 60. I can't remember. I'd have to look it up on Amazon or something. It was a piece of shit, dirt cheap thing. So I thought I'd give it a try. I don't believe one of them was $70, and maybe this was it. I don't know. I'll know by the sound, I'm sure. But my problem is the sound in these things, when trying to convert it to work over to PlayStation, the DSP, digital signal processing, to keep you out of PlayStation distorts the voice so bad. It sounds like you're eating walnuts or something. You got marshmallows in your mouth. Lispy, real heavy lispy sound. It's terrible. The only headset I have that makes me sound halfway like myself was, I think, about $130, $140. I'm not sure. And I'll probably go back to that. The Sennheiser seems to sound better, too, that I had the Game 1X or something like that. You know, Game 1, 1X. But it also specific to Xbox. So, again, it distorts, but not nearly as bad. Somehow it manages to pull off a somewhat livable. I think I'll try that next. But anyway, let me have a combat test with this HyperX headset. And you know what I forgot to do? Yeah, let me leave now. Let me see. I'll probably lose this game, but I'm going to go into a mic check on this real quick. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here and get going. I got to kill some shit. I don't know what. Oh, where am I headed? Oh, God, Edgewood, Bunker Edgewood South. I really don't want to make that a sound test with shitty sound. I really don't. Let me see if I can find some other bullshit in between here and there. Listen to it and see if I want to even... Because this is going to be an elite mission with AI idiots helping me, so you can only imagine. I don't want to throw that option of a mission away, you know? It's a nice big mission right here in this little place, normally, so maybe we'll play with that a bit, test it. Get blown up, see how it sounds. Sniper on the roof. Girls, you're able to shoot if you want to. Well, why don't you shoot back? Should get blown out by now. Come on, there's a sniper right there, man. Come on, girl. Show him you're not just made for the whorehouse. Let's use some pull the trigger and shit. Come on. Jesus, they're not gonna fight. I guess. Commander? Anybody see the commander? Well, not anymore. What the hell is that? Another mission? Shutdown. Whatever shutdown is. I'm gonna kill one. I look this shit up. You watch. Shutdown. 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 There it is right there. Hack the computer. Well, that means we'll have to defend it. Get shot at by a few choppers and shit. Might as well pin that too. Since we're here and all, I mean. Sound test. Okay, assholes shooting at me. Don't you know who I am? They probably do. These girls won't do anything, man. What's the deal? Let me block the incoming traffic in a little bit with this chopper. Like, that's gonna stop them. Let me throw a mine down too while I'm at it. Okay, this side. Let me put some mines on the other side of the road. Nice narrow bridge. You'll have to go around them here. If that doesn't trigger automatically.
I see one there.
And put one here. It'll blow my chopper up, but that's fine with me. Oh, you're gonna regain visual real fast, dude. Okay, now, mostly my test of this is, I mean, it sounds just fine. It sounds excellent, as far as gameplay goes. Now, there's no side tone with the Razor. There's no side tone with this either, for what that's worth. Maybe there would be if I cranked up the gain from the PlayStation all the way instead of at 10%, but I don't want to do that because you get an outstanding echo and it's just, it sounds like shit all the way around. I'm trying to hack this thing, I'm pushing the button, but PlayStation controllers, oh, no defense, okay. Well, let me get my shit back, my mines. Yeah, that means my helicopter will still work. What I'll do is shut down here in a second. I'm not gonna keep. I hear ground drones, or aerial drones, actually, it sounds like. I just done with a bunch of murmurs on the last one, so that would be a good test. And I hear wolves, so that means it's a ground drone. Got no red on my screen, which is interesting. No, it is aerial, okay, I'm pretty unmistakable. That sounds like ground drones. Oh, God, the best of all worlds, huh? I don't think I'm going to do all that on the... until I get shot down trying in the air first. Oh, shit. Don't let me fuck that up. I don't have a radar lock on these things, so I'm fucked. Or not. Huh. Interesting. Now, I need these parts so bad, I'm probably gonna lose my chopper fucking trying to get out and get them. We'll see. Well, maybe not. Shut up and let me get my parts. Right? I need that optical lens. That's the ones you need for the to build the sync shot drones. And that's what I need the most of. These are second best. This is why I prefer this over the choppers that have the homing lock-on. You're on your own trying to find your targets, but if you do, you're putting out 8 rockets instead of 2. Oh, into the cold water I go, and I bet I can't get the fuck out. There we go. There's my chipset. Okay, got it. Oh, come on. Don't fuck with me now. Okay, that'll be my sound test. I'm going to end it here once I get back into, in fact, before I get in the chopper. Let me do a quick test on this, and I'll be right back and start a tape for the main elite mission. If the button will work.